history for 2 minutes. Anyhow, as you know, all of you know about our mass every month, and immediately that this started about a year ago, and as soon as I decided to retire, Father Alex requested me to start the cancer ministry, St. Peregrine. I was so nervous. I don't dare tell him no, because he does not accept no answer. As you know, Father. So anyhow, I, with all my fears, and because I'm no leader, I cannot talk. In fact, it's my first time to talk with so many people. I get so nervous. My knees are shaking. First two meetings, they were there, and then on the third meeting, I was on my own. But because of the very good members of my ministry, they were so good to me. We are thriving, we are alive. You know, the cancer ministry is the first, is the latest ministry of this church, and the first ministry on the whole county of Palm Beach. It is a hope ministry through prayers, a counsel, and assistance to people with cancer and their caregivers. And what we do, we have a meeting every third Saturday of the month, 1 o'clock to 2:30, and we the people who are there who have cancer or their family give testimonials once a month, and every other month we have a speaker to talk about cancer. So that's what we do. We pray the divine mercy. We pray the prayer to St. Peregrine. And now we are deciding to pray the rosary once a month, and also visit to the Blessed Sacrament once a month for the people who have cancer. And hopefully we can visit them. So join us. So let us show to others that we are hope and Christ love to all people with cancer and their caregivers. Thank you.